As an Indian, my number one priority is the nation and its people. Now, it is pretty clear that the Chinese have entered our territory. This disturbs me. It makes, frankly, my blood boil. How can some other nation just come into our territory? Now, if you as a politician want me to keep quiet and lie to my people, when I'm absolutely convinced, I've seen the satellite photos, I speak to the ex-army people. If you want me to lie that the Chinese have not entered this country, I'm not going to lie. I simply will not do it. I don't mind if my whole career goes to hell, but I'm not going to lie. I think the people who are lying about Chinese entering our country are the people who are not nationalistic. I think the people who are lying and who are saying the Chinese are not in India, they are the people who are not patriotic. So frankly, I don't care if it costs me politically. I don't care if I have no political career at all after that, but I am going to say the truth as far as Indian territory is concerned.